I'm actually feeling quite good coming into Santiago. We had a good qualifying in Marrakech. I qualified third. Unfortunately, in the first corner, I had to avoid the cars in front, and I lost something like 12 places. And I was on P14 or 15, and I got back to P8. So I would say that the pace in the race was quite good. Even so, P8 at the end is not what I want to achieve, but I think we can take the positive out of that race, and that's why I'm feeling good for this week, and I'm hoping to make sure nothing happens, everything goes well and smooth, and we should be able to fight for a good position.